Earnest prayer makes God work. However, prayer should not be used to make God give in to mankind's will. Prayer is not a means to control God, but it is an absolute chance to harmonize with Him. We sometimes believe God will tag along if we earnestly pray. But what happens when what we pray for opposes God's will? And what happens when a person who harms others and is indifferent to the church prays earnestly? We who are in Christ are God's co-workers. If we want God to use us, we must adjust ourselves to God's will. To do this, we must succeed in communicating with God, starting with prayer. The Israelites in the Old Testament pray for their lives in the flesh. But we should be different. Since we received from Christ the promise of the eternal kingdom, instead of praying for things which will shortly disappear, the basis of our prayer should be for the Lord's work. As soon as word spread that the Lord healed all who were sick, people gathered very early in the morning at Peter's house, where the Lord stayed. But the Lord disappeared somewhere, so they could not see him. Peter found him in a secluded wilderness. Peter told him in an excited tone that many people were looking for him, but the Lord replied unexpectedly. Let us go to other nearby towns. I must preach there also. This is why I have come. Rather than going to people who accepted him, the Lord wanted to go to other towns where hardship may have awaited him. The Lord made a decision completely different from what people expected because he was guided by the Father. This is the reason why he went to the wilderness early in the morning to pray. The Lord made us as his co-workers. This is not because we are trustworthy, but it is because the Lord decided to trust us. If we received this grace, should we still try to make the Lord fulfill our wishes? God should not feel alienated when we pray. God is pleased to be with us. So let's offer prayers which welcome Him. Let's make God's decision to be our resolution. Let's achieve harmony with God through prayer. Jesus prayed to preach the gospel. Mark chapter 1, verse 35 to 39. Songlak Church Lord's Day Service on February 14th, 2021. Produced by the Songlak Mission Center. Sermon by Overseer Songyun Kim.